Hi there. Now I'm good old Jebediah, and have I ever told you the story of good old Gideon? Now that's a great tale.
You know, it all starts in the land of Oprah.
Not like the Winfrey, but like the place. You know what this won't do? Hit it, son! Now the story starts off like this. I'll play the part of Gideon. Now an angel came down from heaven to speak to Gideon while he was praying under a tree and said to him, "The Lord is with you, mighty warrior. You will defeat all the Midianites by God's hand." And Gideon said, "Wait, I can't do that. I'm the weakest." And the angel's like, "No, God's gonna help you do it." So that same exact night, Gideon was told by God to destroy the false gods in his town. So Gideon chased them down. Well, they were statues, so he destroyed them and did what God said. Now, if Gideon was to defeat the Midianites, he would have to call upon his army. Now that Gideon had the army he needed, he had some trust issues with God about defeating the Midianites, so he said, "God, listen, if we're gonna beat them, just prove it. I'll put this fleece out here, and if it's wet in the morning, I'll know you're with us." So he came over and checked it in the morning, and it was wet, for sure. Now, Gideon still had trust issues, even though God proved himself. He said, "God, one more thing. I'm sorry, don't be mad. Just one more. I'll test it in the morning. If it's dry, I'll know you're with us." So Gideon, in the morning, went over and tested the fleece, and it sure was dry. Now, God said to Gideon, "Gideon, you have too many men. I want you to defeat the Midianites by my hand, not yours, Gideon." Yeah, so get the men together. Now scare them, and whoever runs away, they're gone. You don't need them, alright? Now, later God said, "Gideon, you still have too many men. Now bring them down to the river, alright, and watch how they drink. If they drink carefully, keep them, alright? But if they just put their faces in the water, they're gone." Now, Gideon had a secret plan. He gave all the men the plan and some lanterns and said, "Hide them. Now, we're gonna go down and get the bad guys now." So, with only 300 men, they snuck all the way down to the enemy camp. They got down there, and the bad guys were there, and they probably had broomsticks. Yeah, broomsticks. And so on three, they all shouted and yelled and showed their lanterns and chased the bad guys off. And the bad guys were running and running and running, and then the bad guys got away.
Wait, they got away?
Oh yeah, that's right. Good old Jebediah always messes up stories. That's not how it went. Good old Gideon chased down the Midianites with his army, and they got him. God had fulfilled his promise to Gideon. Well, folks, that's the story of good old Gideon. You know, it's a whole lot, but this is the end. I'm good old Jebediah. Thanks for watching.